Rivals Week in the state of Maryland as the Good Counsel Falcons take on the DeMatha Stags, adding another chapter to one of the oldest and most bitter rivalries in all of Maryland. In the first quarter, the Stags offense came out explosive. Arizona State commit Robbie Robinson breaks a few tackles here and runs all the way into the end zone to put the Stags up first. Robinson wasn't finished though. Here he rips off a nice gain, almost finding the end zone. But to start the second quarter, Robinson would cap off the drive with his second touchdown of the game, his first he played at running back this season.
Nothing different. We just prepare hard as we can. Got the game plan, watch film, practice hard, offense, defense, and we did what we did, played the math of football.
The Falcons would respond on the ground as Mo Ibrahim finds an open hole and surges through, also winning a foot race for the Falcons' first touchdown. Before the end of the half, the Falcons wanted to even things up with another touchdown, but would settle for Sam Kwan's field goal attempt to cut the Stags' lead down to 4 points. DeMatha's offense would begin to dominate the second half. University of Maryland commit Lorenzo Harris shows great second effort scoring this touchdown to extend the Stags' lead to 11. Following a turnover on downs, Harris shows off his freakish athleticism, breaking tackles, and staying on his feet for his second touchdown of the game.
I mean, we come in every week and we practice hard, so I mean, I just do it for my team. We all put up 100% for each other, so.
The Falcons would respond though as quarterback Andres Castillos keeps it himself on the fake. He runs in the ball for the second touchdown for the Falcons. The Falcons defense would then step up, forcing and recovering a fumble with their backs against the wall. First play following the turnover, Mo Ibrahim goes practically untouched for his second touchdown of the game. The Falcons tried for two to cut the Stags' lead to 3 but came up empty. Next drive for the Stags, they fail on a fake field goal attempt, giving the Falcons a chance for victory. 23 seconds left in the ballgame, the Falcons try on a 4th-and-long attempt, but the Stags defense would hold as they come away with the victory in this year's rivalry 28-23.
We won this game throughout the week, so we put in great preparation, we had great practices. So it was definitely nothing that when the game got clutch, we had our heads down. We had our heads up the whole time, stayed positive, and continued to do what we were coached to do.
We started to feel like, you know, we finally got the momentum during the game, and we had to finish.
Feed off of this, just like the Gilman game, St. John's games that were close, and work hard.
Hopefully, on defensively-wise, we don't get any more points scored on us. The offense, we put up as much as possible.
Same thing, we go in Sunday, watch film and improve, fix our mistakes, and come back even a better team next Saturday.
Good Counsel will play Gonzaga, while the Stags will play St. John's in the WCAC playoffs.